Rudd loves the Z-Man so much, he flies the sandwich's special delivery to New York. Joe's Kansas City specialty normally requires you wait in a long line to dig in, but Rudd orders the Z-Man kit from the barbecue joint to cater the occasional bash at his home. The sandwich pretty much comes pre-made, some assembly and a little warm-up required. The package includes fries and slaw. And by the way, all of this, the word on Paul Rudd's story with Z-Man's appeared in Bon Appetit magazine. So getting a little love on the foodie scene, huh?